Hi, Hans. See you wearing the nighttime hair at lunch now. Looks good.
It's you. The flambé tourist.
Will you not be satisfied? You burn the whole place down.
Who's accident, Hans? She's trying to show the customer a little flair, that's all.
Jonathan!
All right.
You're here to talk?
That's right, Hans, old boy. By the way, the eyebrows are growing back nice. Sorry I'm late, I
slept. Oh, it's okay. You're only an hour late. Just glad you made it. I love this place. It's so romantic.
Yeah. Before they did a good job of building the balcony. Smelled like a Roman candle.
Jonathan, it seems like I was all wrong about you, and I have a way of making it up to you. How would you like to be the chief window dresser at Alestra?
You're kidding.
Word is out, Jonathan. You're hot. Can you imagine being at Alestra? Alestra?
They want me?
We want you.
Well, what if I told you I had a little help?
Oh, fine. There's two of you. Whoever he is, you can bring him along.
And what if I told you it was a very beautiful woman?
I wouldn't mind. Not in the least.
I can't do it.
We'll start Monday. We can work together.
No, you're not listening.
You can drive me to work every day. I miss that quirky little motorcycle of yours.
Roxy, I'm not taking the job.
What? Why not?
If I'm one thing, I'm loyal.
Jonathan, you're not seriously turning me down.
Roxy, I'm not the same guy I used to be. I finally found a place where I belong. I'll see you around.